Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We fill a shopping cart. Whoa! So we fill a shopping cart. So now we're gonna be watching. Well, technically we didn't steal a shopping cart. We found it and no one was using it, so we took it like average teenagers do. And now we're going around the bean barrel because that's fun. Just watch people start judging us, like, what the frick are these kids doing?
They probably did already.
Let's go that way. Let's go that way. Then just sit, like, normal.
Sit on your butt.
Yeah. Just sit on your butt.
Put your legs over.
No, don't. Yeah. You look really uncomfortable.
Okay.
Okay.
This helps me vlog better. There's something wrong with the wheel.
Okay. Doesn't matter. It's an old stupid shopping cart from past month. So.
Imagine if we get in trouble.
Oh God.
We didn't. Laughing the whole time.
We didn't get in trouble the last time. Imagine if someone from like River Bay comes over and like, what are you kids doing with my shopping cart? We all have to like book it. We have to book it.
Book it.
Oh my God. Oh my God. There is none.
Didn't she just say she saw one?
No, another one of the curb things.
I don't want you to fall and
skid
your face off.
I remember I skinned my face off once. Because I was learning how to roller skate and we were going over like that giant hill. So we were roller skating and I was trying to stop with like those things at the front of the roller skate. I stopped, I tripped, and then I hit my head on the concrete and I got this like this scar on my head.
My shin hurts so bad.
You want me to push it?
No, I can do it.
Okay. Whoa, what's that?
Like when some part of your body hurts badly and then it just feels like it's bleeding.
Yeah.
That's how it feels right now. No, it's not. It would show through my pants. Okay, I'm going to push. Can't let you fall. Like, I'm not going to pay for your surgery.